out, but we're in the neighborhood. Episode 2. Listen up. Oh shit! Damn! She's in straight up bathroom.
Hey you! What's that bandage for? Did you get bit?
Bit? No, I got shot.
Shot? You even know what's going on?
I'm a cop. Woke up today in the hospital. That's all I know.
First you need proper clothes. There's a sheriff's cruiser just up the road. Might have something that'd fit you. Then you need to know about the walkers. The one I just shot, he'd have ripped into you. Tried to eat you. If this is the first you're hearing it, you need to listen up.
The shitty cutscenes. Crip walk?
There are a few walkers on the street after the barricade. But let's get you some clothes before we deal with them.
Okay. Oh, okay. That makes it so much easier now. So I can throw the, do the bottle thing easier. Oh, it's closed right there.
Don't mind if I do.
Alright, cowboy.
Rick, so, no. Stay on this channel so we can talk. I'm watching from the roof.
Copy. After that, I need to go find my family.
Oh, shit, I need to read what it said. I'm here? Stab the nearby walkers with your knife. I have a knife? Oh.
The best way to take these things down is nice and quiet. Stab them in the head.
Got it.
But stabbing takes a lot out of you. Be careful, else you run out of stamina when you need it most.
Press X to stab.
Right through the skull.
Alright. Killed the brain. Each one has a different set of moves.
Now try using a bat to smash him in the head. Grab the one near you. Good. Use the bat to knock him back. When they're stunned, that's when you're going for the kill.
Where is it? Oh.
Get off of me!
What the hell?
Get out of here!
Oh my gosh, are you serious? This is like that? So I gotta know their timing. It's gonna be tough. Cause they can get you before you even swing.
Hear that? Your adrenaline goes up like every time you hit or kill one of those walkers.
Use adrenaline to execute the walkers.
Then release it all at once.
And your heart's
to
pumping. Oh shit.
Let me go.
I did the wrong one. Where is he? When your heart's pumping, hit your enemies. What?
Eat this!
Oh, like that, okay. That's crazy.
Easier That's than crazy. Stabbing, right? That'll restore some health back too.
Smash a walker's head with swings. Oh. So like, I think this is a trophy or achievement where I gotta do like a bunch of times.
Don't feel sorry for them. They're already dead.
I guess that's not it. Oh, I see what you mean. I see what you mean. Yeah, okay.
That one's a crawler. Give it a strong stomp.
How do you stomp? Oh, X.
All right, look. There's a police cruiser at the end of the street. Should still have some gas in the tank. I don't need it.
Oh, I see what I mean. Okay. So one, two, three.
Let me go! Get off of me!
Hold on, I'm gonna just keep doing it until I get him.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Why am I not getting it? Oh, there we go. Last breath, okay.
Blood's boiling.
I like the way they dive. The game's so messed up. Fucking asshole. You pissed me off. Don't.
Get off
of shit.
Me!
What happened to Drillin? Oh shit. No, I want to kill him before.
Get away from me!
Oh damn. Got both of them. Get you before you. Come here.
Looks like
face.
You can handle your own. Now get to that cruiser.
Alright, are you
You're
crazy?
A good man, Rick.
Yeah.
I hope you find your family.
Let's go. I'm gonna run them all over.
Broadcasting on emergency channel. We'll be approaching Atlanta on Highway 85. If anyone can read me, please respond. Hello? I read you. Where are you?
Outside of Atlanta. Hello? Help me. Hurry!
Hello? Please respond. You're breaking up. Please respond.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. What the hell? You don't even see it. You don't see him slamming the damn car. Rick and Morgan part ways, bound to keep in touch via radio. Morgan tells Rick he heard rumors of a military camp in Atlanta that was providing shelter to survivors. Rick sets off toward Atlanta. However, upon reaching the city, he finds it overrun by the dead. All that's left to do is to continue searching for his family and keep hope alive.